Hello, and welcome to our Spring 2023 Ask Me Anything. Project Planner and To-Do have had an enormous year of progress and growth. And the practice of project management, as well as our industry, continues to transform around us in exciting ways. The team is excited to show you, our community, the amazing updates to our products, as well as give you a sneak peek into what is about to come. Work has been transformed over the past 10 years. Teams are distributed and global, requiring more collaboration than ever. It takes a mix of methodologies to coordinate teams properly. Everyone needs to stay informed and aligned to do their best work. AI will elevate project managers to new and more strategic roles. Our vision is to connect all of the people, processes, and work in M365 to help you feel calm and controlled as you pursue your goals and objectives. To-Do, Planner, and Project are our integrated system for managing all of your work. The integration of all of your tasks and plans into the Task App and Teams has resulted in extraordinary growth and the creation of the largest base of active users in the industry. We continue to improve these systems with My Day, flagged mails, and other sources that all add up to a complete view of your work. In addition, Planner continues to improve with a new grid view, recurring tasks, and rich text. And coming very soon, Planner will capture all of the tasks that you create in your team's meetings. There will also be a Planner loop component, so you can host your Planner plans anywhere in M365. With the global nature of Teams, we are improving Project to help coordination and visibility. A number of recent releases, such as conversations, notifications, and activity feeds, help that coordination. Coming very soon, our task history capability will roll out. Combined with additional notification improvements, Project will ensure everyone is on top of progress. Almost every project today requires multiple methodologies, combining the speed of Agile with the accountability of Waterfall. Project now has the world's favorite scheduling engine, combined with Kanban, sprints, backlogs, and people workload views that can be in any and every project. And our new templates now make it easier than ever to get started. With all these new capabilities and the demand for Project, we have created a system for users to easily try out Project and share it with their friends. This will soon include the ability to upgrade a plan to a project and invite friends to join you. Importantly, IT professionals will have full control of the trial process and will be able to avoid the problems of dark IT. We have not forgotten our professional project managers. We continue to add features and scale to projects to enable larger and more complex projects. Our goal is to help our Planner users grow in skills and maturity to help fill the professional project manager gap. Managing the execution of projects is important, but aligning on why we manage projects is critical. This spring, we will be releasing a number of amazing features to enable you to manage your organization's goals and align projects to those goals. We will enable you to connect projects and plans to goals in Viva Goals and report on the progress in those goals. In addition, project teams will be able to set up local goals they can use to align their team and see how their work aligns to those goals. All of this work is built on the most trusted project management platform. Our promise is that we will always hold the security and compliance of your information as our highest priority, from the smallest business to the most complex sovereignty. We also know that many of our customers will be migrating to the new Project for the Web infrastructure in the coming years, and we are preparing the tools and capabilities you will need for a clean transition. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for your passion. Thank you for your feedback and community. Please enjoy the show.